Suck my dick. Yeah, I'm definitely not saving anybody now. I'm just gonna get 5k and get the fuck out.
Oh, Igor.
Oh, Igor.
Oh, Igor. Oh, Daddy.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, Daddy. Crazy shit. Why is it just starting?
The salt has gotten into Igor's PC and ruined the game.
I mean, I don't mind losing, but when I lose because I fucking lag straight into the fucking hands of the killer, that kind of pisses me off. Especially when I'm not recording it. And especially that I didn't record when I was pulling that guy off the hook. I was fucking outside of the map. And suddenly I'm on the hook. Well, not on the hook. I'm standing up on the hook.
I had one game the other day, the killer hit me so hard I fucking fell through the floor. And then I shot back up. And the killer was just like looking round and round for me, and then I just fell from the sky. Oh great, now I'm in the floor. And then all of a sudden I was just in the air and it's like squish. And just, lucky for the killer,
gonna
push
you out. Gonna
leave? Why would he? I look like a noob now. I'm one of you.
Oh, I'm sick and tired of that fucking map. It's too small.
Sleep, you're upsetting him. Stop.
What? Who am I upsetting?
Don't make me fucking sacrifice something.
Who's doing McMillan?
To go to the farm.
You're gonna open up a chest and you're gonna find Gleeb's dead body in there.
Give it back to life.
One can only hope.
What's these arms and legs?
they had to pack it inside.
Give it a little kissy and give it back to life, okay?
And when they turn his
we're loading so fucking long, we don't have so much lag. Oh my god.
And when they turn his dead body around, there's unlimited. Fucking lemon. This is my favorite map.
How the fuck does he know exactly hillbilly. Where we are?
We got.
Oh my god! It took half a fucking hour to pull the map off.
Would he run to a generator? Let's just do this.
Oh man, he fucking lagged me over the side. Yeah, I'm keeping him busy here. Oh, fucking, I'm lagging all over the fucking place. Oh! Yeah, nice.
Man fucking down.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
mad.
He's not picking him up, he's seen me.
No.
He's chasing me. Go get him.
Well, might as well.
Oh shit, man, he fucking did a ballerina twirl then with his hammer.
I don't want any more of these fucking laggers.
So, what the hell's.
He's not picking her up either, he's coming back towards me.
What's the guy's name you're gonna leave us for? What the hell's the difference between
our game and guy's rank one?
Yeah, what the hell's the difference in server?
There's one.
Oh. He's coming back.
Oh, there is. Oh.
Oh my god, I'm lagging all over the place. All over the place. This fucking guy is lagging so bad with the switch lag. Oh my god.
I'm over halfway.
Just fucking hook me, you fucking piece of shit, so I can fucking die. Don't anybody cover.
somebody recover me, because I don't want to die like Eva does.
He's hanging nobody on the fucking hook, he's slapping us all.
No, it's because he's gonna fucking lag the shit out of everybody till they're down. Go to Kitty, she's probably recovered.
Oh my god.
Yes?
He's smart about it because it takes a lot longer to get someone up there from a hook.
Just touch me. Touch me, touch me, touch me, touch me, touch me.
Go, 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 go!
Back team! Get the fuck out my way, you stupid shit!
Saved you, then he's a stupid shit, okay?
He wasn't even near me.
He doesn't have to near you when he's lagging you. You probably hit him before you saw
it. Pick someone up, man. It's so fun.
I'm already down again. Why did I cross the map?
I'm
gonna give him points.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, like, let's all crawl together. Okay.
Mary, Igor, I'm gonna come
to block this guy.
Let's fight together, Igor. Hold my hand. Yeah, hold my hand, okay? No, I'm gonna bite him in his ankle, dude.
I'm not gonna fucking let you camp people. I'm not gonna fucking do that.
Alright, Cleave, I'll come hold your hand, even though I'm gonna die before I get there.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of this guy.
I don't care about it.
Please, Cleave, I don't wanna die alone.
I'm gonna do this actually, then I'm gonna report him.
Yeah.
Please,
grab
my hand.
Now he's coming.
Please, no. Please.
Oh, fucking man. He's gonna let everybody go.
You touch my hand, man.
Please.
Yeah, do it. Yeah, just let me go. Let me get up.
He's just working with her now, because he's gonna fucking farm us for bullets.
Oh my god.
I can't wiggle when he's falling about. He took me away from you.
I'm right here.
Grab his ankle, trip him up.
Yeah, I mean, then let's go for a lead before he bleeds out.
Thank you, sir.
Alright,
okay, I'm gonna go for do a generator at least then.
Yeah, me too.
So I can get some points.
Oh, you see, that could be through a hook. Oh, what's this? Why did I get the deal?
Where the fuck are the generators?
Yeah, she's taking you to a hut.
I don't know.
Oh man, this guy has such a lag shit. Okay, is there a fucking generator?
He's not
anywhere?
Putting me on a hook.
I just want you to wiggle free.
I'm not gonna wiggle. That's gonna be real slow. Let's get a press.
A and then D and then A and then D.
Oh,
I'm
so tired. Can't struggle.
Stab.
Yeah. Oh, they're running in front of it.
This is gonna feel so fucking bad for us. Wait for the cruise somewhere.
It's lagging so bad. It's not fun playing like this.
You gotta come into the closet.
I don't care.
that's the best part of the game.
Real good for the closet. It's gonna be like warm down there. Lemons everywhere. Is he in the basement with him?
No, he would just walk past me.
Over the basement.
Like, walking around.
I'm not getting chased, boys.
Come towards me all the time. I want to do the gin here.
What closet are you in?
No, I was. I'm the last place to go.
One that has never been opened before. I'm out.
Where are you? You
well,
up there?
I got almost full chase.
I'm attached. But you do the gin here.
Yeah. It doesn't have iron grass. I'm probably gonna get burnt.
Okay.
Wow! Yeah. What the fuck was that? Why does it suddenly go so slowly?
I don't need the house now. Everyone in the house.
I just fucking lagged again. Oh my god.
Where'd your legs come out? No, go back in there. I was gonna knock on the door. I want to live, let me live. I just want to sell you a magazine, man. You see this magazine in my head? It's description free.
Again, it fucking teleported me. Okay, seriously, is anybody near me? Oh, man. This is like definitely the fucking laggiest game I've had. Oh, nice. He hit me with a chainsaw through the pallet, but he hit his tongue. Nice. Are you gonna like spend the whole game in the closet or what?
Yeah. Yes, he is.
You were out of the closet.
Come in.
I want to see the birds get around him.
Good enough. Oh, one bird.
Oh yeah, that's kind of the wrong direction running towards.
Shit, I didn't realize he was behind me. I seen somebody run into the hut. It's fucking Jake.
Oh. Come in the house. Open the closet.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for saving me, Cleve.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yeah.
You stay in the closet?
Of course.
Yes, you want the bird swarm to appear all day.
Well, I got 7k, so that's nice.
Telling me I'm going down now? Should be warming. Seriously?
I'll get that hit by me.
It's a fucking bird swarm. I can see the birds from here.
Oh, there's so many.
Don't get me wrong.
It's beautiful.
How many birds was there?
Okay, that's the pendulum escape.
Oh my fucking god, I'm so lucky. Are you guys? Shit. Yeah, man. Oh my god. Just dodged that thing.
Leave your sound closet!
No. You're hanging there.
Oh, no, the birds. Yeah,
Alright, I'm gonna check you guys later. Bye.
Oh, what's up, my man?
Not much, I just lost 4 games in a row, which is fucking super awesome.
Man, that, you know what? That takes real skill to do that. Real fucking yeah, shit.
Especially when you're being chased by the killer the whole fucking game, so you get like 7k points only by chase. And then we get hooked and they do the last generator. Just as you get hooked, nobody fucking comes to save you and you're on a con with everybody. Yeah, and I told them fuck off.
Fucking rated it. Fuck that shit.
I mean, I don't care that much about rank, but yeah.
Nah, it's like rank's good, right? But I mean, the whole point when you get to rank 1 is you can kind of relax. I mean, you're not worried about getting the 10k, you can relax at 7k, but if you're on the hook, you expect an attempt to be made to save you, you know? Like, fair enough, if the killer is camping the shit out of you, not much you can do about it. The last I'll try, because I'm crazy, but...
Yeah, I mean, he didn't camp, he even farmed us for fucking points. With the worst lag ever. Fucking Canadians. If you wanna get the lag again, you should go to Canada, the Canadian servers.
That's cool.
Like when I rank 18 with one fucking perk. So he's... Man. He's sub-level 15. And he fucking lags so fucking bad, he wipes everybody out. Well, not everybody, one survives. Because he fucking let her go. And that's lag.
That's bad, man.
Yeah, I tried to fucking help a guy with a hook, and I wasn't recording, and that pisses me so fucking up. I tried to pull down the hook, suddenly, I'm outside of the map, being carried.
How the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know, it was like so fucked up. And then... they get me off the hook and I try to escape, and just when I need to juke him, the game of course lags, so I go straight into him and yay.
Oh, you have got the worst luck when it comes to lag, man.
Yeah, no, oh, that's the first time anybody says yeah, right, first time I ask anybody says your game is fucking laggy. Oh, I have 100-100. Well, I have a 50-50 line, but if I wanna make the game lag, I can fucking make the game lag.
Oh, easy.
Yeah, I just need to download shit.
Exactly. It doesn't matter what kind of connection you've got. Yeah. Download shit, done. That shit's programmed to take your bandwidth.
Why can't they just have fucking dedicated servers like every normal game does?
But honestly, man, that's got like... Especially when you consider the game has been so successful. You know, it's constantly in like, it's always in the top 20 of the Steam sellers.
Yeah.
They're making a lot of money off it. Invest in some fucking dedicated servers. Fuck's sake. Man, we have the worst luck for this shit as well.
Yeah, we're probably not gonna get into any game. You know, cause why would you wanna get into a game that's actually in your fucking region? You know? Let's all fucking have download zone at Canada and USA so we can fucking have every laggy game we can.
It's
so strange, because when we play against rank 1 killers in Canada, there's no fucking lag. Soon as you get a fucking nub, the game starts lagging as fuck.
That's it. Because the rank 1 guys don't need to rely on that shit, man. They can actually play the game, mostly.
And I don't mean that I'm gonna get my 10k, you can fucking kill me, I'm gonna get the fuck.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, this is really bad. Like, why? Why? There has to be one fucking game.
You think it would be able to just fucking filter through it all? Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, don't get too excited. We may be just being sent back to lobby so we can start all over again. No, like it's supposed to be.
Oopsie, man. farms.
Thanks, game. You fucking piece of shit.
Alright, let's go for the shit.
I'm gonna probably have to do a Canadian download zone if you're gonna do any shit.
I'm usually alright as well when I'm doing it single.
Yeah, now they fucked up Survivor Friends again.
They have, man, they have.
What patch was it? 105, I think, that it was so fucking easy to get into a friend's game.
Sick. Every time they bring out a patch, man, they fuck up one of the two matchmaking systems.
And of course, when they fucked up Palatine, that you got like full maxed out. Maxed out geniusness with Palatine, of course, I'm fucking in a hotel room.
You know what was doing my head in for so long was the lunge at a pallet.
Yeah, I got the lunge now. He wasn't even close to the window. I was outside and I got a hit.
Exactly, man. So it's like, sort that shit out.
I don't know, maybe it was his leg, so he actually hit me and it took like only a minute for me to actually show on my screen that I actually got hit.
It's like when a killer's not even close to you and you're running to a pallet, so you stop at the pallet, you know, I'm going to try and hit this guy. The next thing you know, he lunges that far that he goes past the pallet, hits you. You stun him, but he's right at your side, so he hits you again. It's like, what the fuck? That is bullshit.
Come on, you fucking piece of shit.
Sometime today. Searching for games. Story of fucking Dead by Daylight.
Yeah. I'm definitely like rank minus 500 and I'm readying up.
At least. So what's your pips just now then?
I have 4 pips.
4 pips.
So I need 1 per game. Because I got 7k with this running around this away from this fucking guy.
Yeah.
Hopefully we won't get some rank 1 piece of shit that wants to back too.
Aye. Canadians love that shit. So it seems.
Well, yeah, probably just back to lobby. You've been waiting for quite long. Let's put you back to lobby.
Oh!
Are you fucking kidding me, man? Ready.
What's
up,
this?
Fuckers.
I don't remember this screen, man. What's this mean?
I don't know. What the fuck is this shit? It looks... I just wish that I had the calm spirit for Dwight, because then I would actually use Dwight.
Calm spirit's where it's at, man.
Yeah, I'm not even using sabotage anymore on Jake. I'm using leader. Yeah, I know.
I mean, I've not got sabotage either. I've got sprint, calm spirit, and then I've got the two hook ones, you know, the one that heals faster and the one that gives bonus altruism when the exit gets open.
100%. Yeah, 100%,
but I don't, I mean. That's it. But obviously I'm only level 25, so my perks aren't all maxed, but altruism's easier to get now than fucking bonus.
Yeah, it's 1500 points for each unhooking.
Exactly, man.
Yeah. And I know, how much is a healing?
Oh, man, I don't know, actually.
Healing, is it 500 or 250?
I thought it was 5, but to be honest with you, I don't know.
I wish they would just rank up when you're getting chased. You can leave hook at 500, but you got to do something about being chased. You can't be chased for like 5 generators and get 5k. That's like, oh, he's a fucking chainsaw guy.
Oh shit, so is I. And if he's a rank 1 as well, he's probably fucking good with a chainsaw. Good man, you juke him.
Straight fucking away. Who's doing the hook?
Jake.
I hear a generator somewhere, like somebody doing a generator. I'm going to the house to do the generator, because at least I have somewhere to juke him. And it's hard for them to. Oh shit. They closed that one, okay. Oops. Somebody or
he's not close to me, man.
He's close to me, but there's no generator in the house. So there you go.
Swing and a miss, bitch!
Are you joking him still or?
No, he's away. He's chainsawed away.
I think I have like 5 points.
I'm alright, I've got the map with the increased range and tracks killer belonging, so I've almost got full objectives already.
Oh yeah, I love that map. That fucking fine is really OP.
Fuck!
She came here, of course. Was that you doing the generator where the killer was?
No, I'm doing the generator that blew up.
Oh, no, I didn't even hear that. Fuck you, bitch, get out of here.
Better than usual. Fuck!
Yeah. Did they bring him to you?
No, I'm too busy fucking talking.
Oh yeah.
There's something wrong with in-game volume.
Did your game start lagging or is it just mine?
Nah, man. I don't know what's going on, but like our headphones are super loud. Like me talking to you and speaking.
That's me.
Woohoo!
I got almost a quarter of objective. That's basically it.
My objective's full. Oh yeah, someone else is doing this one. We'll get this generator on the go.
Stop. He's here.
Oh shit.
I got him.
I can't even get in.
I know.
I can't. Man, I don't know where you fucking get in there though. Found it. Thank you.
might just let you heal him straight away.
Because the killer like got there straight away, bro. Juked him. Little bitch.
Thought he... to do the generator by the tree.
Man, there's a lot of trees. Oh well.
Okay, he's got 7 miles. No, the pig tree. The cow tree, there's a generator in the middle of
oh,
the...
Oh shit, right.
Is he dead? Almost lagged past the skill check.
Hey, heal this guy, heal this guy.
No! Oh, can I open the door? I need to open the door. Oh shit, I lag so bad. Whoops! I lag so fucking bad! How is it fucking possible to lag so fucking bad? Oh yeah, no, thanks game. Thanks fucking game. Fucking, yeah, this is gonna be my last one because I'm getting so fucking pissed and I'm just gonna go do something, whatever.
Aye man, that's the best thing to do when you're getting pissed off.
He's probably gonna camp the shit out of me now. Yeah. He isn't actually camping. I mean, even if I escape, I'm not gonna peep, I don't know what to
do. I can heal you fast if you want, let's run.
See where I went.
Is the killer close to you?
No.
Right,
I went to the jungle gym that's right next to it.
I ran a different way hoping he was gonna follow my tracks.
Oh okay. I'm gonna just go. Is there a gate open?
I'm at the jungle gym.
What jungle gym?
The one that's next to the generator in the house.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get it. Okay, one gate is open.
Where are you?
I don't know, by the generator, by the house that's not started. I'm by the house now. I'm inside the house. Well, outside the window though.
What, the little shed?
No, in the big house.
What, in the barn?
Yeah.
I'm down at the little shed thing next to the open gate.
Is he by the gate?
Not just now, no. He is now, he's running down. Right, he's run away from this one. Gate? He's run away from the open gate.
Okay, there. I'm in the gate.
I'm at the other gate. The other guy must open both of them. Let's go.
I have no fucking points. I have no points at all.
You must have a 7,000.
No, though. I don't think so.
Because you healed that guy twice.
Oh, actually, how did that fucking pip? I'm gonna restart my game too, because it's fucking laggy so bad. I don't know what's fucking wrong. It's not my internet, that's for sure.
No worries, man. Sometimes I need to do that as well, just restart the fucking DVD.
Come on, the game. I'd only need 3 more good games. Woohoo!
God. Right, just fucking do it. I'm telling you, that song's in my dreams and everything.
Yeah, it's playing too much. I wonder if I'm gonna remove the leader and do the sabo, because then I can at least do some hooks to get some points.
I mean, the thing is, right, realistically, sabo is still good, right? I mean, it's just, it gives off the noise now, but there's a lot of killers that don't run Iron Grasp anymore. They've stopped running it because no one uses sabo. Mm-hmm.
Alright, half an hour more. Let's do it.
This is our warm up.
Shh, don't scare it. Don't scare it.
Wow.
Look at that. Ooh, 3 jigs.
Fucking killer prick.
Oh my god, you fucking little bitch.
You see my bloody jacket and his shot?
I don't wanna join a fucking lobby. I can't believe people are still dodging.
How bad was it though? When you could see rank, dodging was so bad.
Yeah, it was terrible.
You could wait ages to get a game. Get a game, dodge. Get a game, dodge.
I just hope that soon they're gonna have like that 15 minute thing.
What's that?
That every time they leave a lobby, you have to wait for 15 minutes.
Oh, that would be sweet.
Because I mean, me, Kitty, Ronan and another guy played earlier today, and Kitty was making all the lobbies in Canada, on the Canadian download zone.
Right.
We only had rank 1 killers.
Really?
Only rank 1s.
How did you go on?
Wait, what? Good, actually, till Ronan start making, we got these fucking low levels with lag from shit. I mean, I wouldn't get mad at all if I just got killed, but I fucking get so pissed when it's because of some lag. And it's a fucking noob with one perk, like sub-level 10, and I'm so fucking good because I'm making my game lag for everybody.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, I should just start playing killer myself and lag everybody to shit. And get a shit ton of fucking blood points and...
Have you played killer much?
Yeah, I have. It's so fucking easy.
I've only played a few games. I don't know why, I just like being the survivor better, man.
Killer is fucking easy. I mean, especially on low levels of survivors, they're so fucking stupid. I mean, I play Trapper and I play like 5 games and ranked up every game. I was like, what?
I was playing, I play Hellbilly.
And I did it, and he was like, he was level 1 with no perks at all, nothing. If I started fucking leveling up my like 1 killer, it'd be, yeah.
I genuinely think that if you're like, if you go Trapper, you cannot fail to rank up.
No, I mean it's so easy points, such easy points.
That's it, man.
Such easy points, it's not even funny.
Should be pros at this, man.
Yeah. 3 more good games. 3 more good games. Then I can start playing with those fucking noobs again.
No, I saw them. I had to go silent for a bit. The kids were bombarding me for some fruit, even though they meant to be in their beds, little fuckers.
Yeah.
Can you open this orange? Can you open this? Can you check this?
No, fucker! Take that fucking orange and throw it in the trash.
Yeah, man. Whoa!
It's so strange. Like when you're a kid, you really don't want to go to bed, but when you're like a grown up.
Fuck!
Fucking piece of shit. Oh, you fucking anyway. Oh man, I'm gonna go Dwight. I don't know. I guess.
Dwight life.
But I like my fucking. I like my calm spirit. But I can have will make threes.
Calm spirit is definitely good, especially on that fucking disturbed ward map. So many crows, unbelievable.
Yeah. So fucking. Ah, you probably see. You have to change your jacket.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
That's the fun thing about going Jake.
I wonder if I can hack some blood points in my game. Like, just give me a 500k so I can spend it.
I'd love that, man. Thing is, when you get to the higher levels, that would probably only do you like 5 or 6 blood webs.
Yeah.
Bitch. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck. I mean, maybe this game is designed to actually create serial killers. Because this shit makes you want to kill someone. One of the developers.
Yeah, maybe a devil too.
Just put them on a hook.
Ass first.
Fuck.
Hey, I have calm spirits 1 with her. And I have empathy and botany knowledge 2 and self-care 1.
You know, empathy is a really underrated perk.
Yeah, especially if you're working with like with will make.
Exactly, you can really pair it together, and it's also great that like when someone's getting chased by a killer, you see them coming from miles away, so you can start hiding early. Where's your download zone currently set to?
UK.
UK.
Manchester.
So it should be no much different if it was me doing it.
Manchester United. Fucking
piece of shit. Got that right.
I have a co-worker, he's so fucking into Manchester United, and now they got Zlatan too. Zlatan, piece of shit.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Yeah.
Fucker. Of all the teams he could go to, he goes to the fucking Manchester United.
I know.
Fucker.
I'm not much of a Manchester United fan, to say the least.
Right. On the contrary. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna go for Canada. I mean, it's almost better to play with lag. That's not what I want to do.
It's just insane trying to get a game, man.
Yeah, I wanna quit your fucking shit game, you fucking piece of shit. UK, Manchester. Let's see, Canada. Canada. Where's Canada? Let's go with Montreal. No, I don't want to go with those fucking. Let's go with Toronto. Yeah, because they're fucking French Canadian soul cheaters.
Exactly. Fuck them.
Who's playing?
What on earth? Who's playing what?
Football.
Oh, I'm watching highlights, man. I missed
highlights. All... Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like, fuck, is there a game tonight? There's no games on Fridays.
Just watching match of the day. So we get all the highlights.
I wonder where Gummy is.
Yeah, she's usually on.
Hmm. Maybe she's doing something with her kids. I think her sister is visiting.
Ah, right.
Alright, I'm in Canada, eh?
I think, is Kitty on?
Yeah, but she's playing with Ronan and Glebe, and I left that game, I got so pissed at them.
Ah, right, that's
I told them I'm gonna go play with Almost, because I need to get my 3 pips back.
I need to get some pips back.
Yeah. And I told her, you can come. And she, why are you ditching us? I'm not ditching you, I fucking play with you.
So, just play the games. Shit games.
Especially when that fucking Gleb was in the closet the whole time on being chased.
No, you're joking.
Yeah.
Have you ever had it, right? I've had it when it's been down to the last two, right? And you're getting fucking chased around the place, and then the person's been hiding in the closet the whole time waiting for you to die next to the fucking hatch.
I just want those teachables from Claudette. 15 more levels, 15 more levels.
Actually, I think I might start a Dwight soon, because I need to do 5 more levels with Meg to get Adrenaline Rush teachable. And then I've got all the teachables for the... Because who fucking cares about Nia? Nobody wants our teachables. Right, so...
I mean, at least Dwight is not... I mean, at least Dwight perks, they're actually good, like, the leader and prove thyself. It helps you do something, you do generators faster.
That's it, man. If me and you found each other at the start of the game, and you had leader on, we'd fucking fly through generators.
Yeah. I have leader now, I think. No, I just changed it for Sabotage to get some extra points. I mean, it's good. It's probably a high rank too. So I hope he's not.
Hope he's not doing any lag on purpose. When you're running fine and the next thing you know, he's behind you.
Up, yeah.
And you're running into a fucking wall.
Man, I wish I had something nice to drink. I'm gonna go get some water.
Blame Canada.
I mean, I got whiskey, but yeah. It's too early for whiskey.
What time's that? You're in Norway, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm 1 hour behind.
1 hour ahead. Are you one behind?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I thought you were one ahead.
It's 9 o'clock here.
Yeah, so you're one behind me then. It's 8 o'clock here.
But I got the famous grouse. It's even the Portwood cask finish. I had like a centiliter of it.
You're quite a fan then. Let's see, come on. Fuck, that's better. Let's see what map we're gonna get treated to.
As long as that's a fucking bitch. I fucking hate that bitch.
Ah, the bitch nurse. It's like when you get a rank 1 killer playing nurse, it's like, why? Like, do you dislike the game that much that you want to play an OP hero? I mean, an OP killer, you know, that's no fun. You're going to kill us.
Yay! Well, I'm right by the hook, so I guess I'm just going to do that fucking...
Me, Meg, and Claudette are right next to each other.
Oh yeah, that's nice. probably the village. She's right by me. So, yeah. Yep, she was right next to me. Yay!
What is the killer? Oh, fuck, I heard that.
I told you, it's the bitch.
Yeah,
I'm dead. I'm not gonna get struggled. Because there's a hook right next to me. Yeah, she's still here. Yeah, she's camping. She's camping. Just go do whatever. She's camping. She's just patrolling around me. Around and around and around. So go do generators.
Sure.
I don't feel her heartbeat now, maybe she has Insidious. Probably. No, she's not here. She's not here. Yeah, she's coming back. Yeah, she's not even fucking teleporting. Just leave me. Go to generators, there's no point. This fucking camper is just gonna come back. Basement, go to generators.
That's it, that's it. I'll do what I fucking want to do.
Yeah, she's gonna die anyway. She's gonna camp. I mean, she was so close, she wasn't even, she didn't even have to teleport.
Is she in the basement or is she in the
way? No, she's here. I can hear the heartbeat, so just go. Just go do generators. Come on, you gotta do generators. You can't. Can't give the camper 3 points.
Ah, oh, so you mean she has actually literally just camping.
So just the generators, but it's fucking
terrible. Yeah.
Is that you?
I'm too far away, man, I won't reach you. Unless someone's oh my god! Where are you running to?
I don't know, I'm just running away. And she didn't even fucking run after me. Oh, you fucking bitch.
I'm
behind, hiding behind something. Behind where I was hooked the first time, I'm hiding there.
Right, cool. She's coming that way-ish. No, not quite. Right, I'm coming, man, I'm coming. I'm just walking slowly, don't want to leave no fucking tracks.
I don't know why that fucking whore didn't run after me. She could have fucking healed me, like...
Right, man, I see ya.
Half.
Nice.
I'm just getting so fucking sick of this game. I'm like so fucking pissed.
There's a generator over here that's a bit done, so if we fucking jump on this one, man.
I have no points anyway, so...
Nah, didn't get any points for getting hooked. You still with me?
Seriously coming back?
She lost me, I juked her, man.
Go for that fucking piece of shit so I can get some points at least. Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Found you again.
No, she didn't apparently. What the fuck she's saying about that one fucking generator? I have no fucking points because of that fucking whore. Hanging by that one fucking generator all the fucking time.
How the fuck does she always find me?
Oh yeah, generator, and it's over and it's done. Is she going for it? Or is she going for you?
I've actually got no idea what she's doing. No, I've lost her. No, I've not. I did lose her, and then she came and I've lost her again. But I've not been able to get healed. On the edge.
Oh my god, they can like have a bit slower release of the hook when you do it.
Oh nice.
He can't even. He has fucking less than 6,000 points. Yeah, he's not even close to anybody here. Tom Shanks is open in one game.
Awesome.
Teleport. Yeah, he's running right by you. Well, not you. Yeah.
Is that exit gate open, do you know? Sesame deck.
And no one escapes that, so.
I'm going anyway, man.
Yeah, just.
Max survival, max objective. Deerstalker. Nah, that's Thanatophobia, mate. That's the new nurse perk. Nurse's calling. That's what I mean. The nurse is basically just made to hit people, down them, and don't worry about hooking them.
He's like so fucking bad at it. He can't even fucking cut.
Thank you.
fuck that guy.
You talking to him?
Fucker got, he fucking got barely 6,000 points.
Fuck him, good. That's what you get for being all camping, bitch. And not being able to blink.
Fucking piece of shit. Yeah, right back where I fucking started. You fucking piece of shit.
Are you running premonition or spine shot or anything?
Yeah, both. He still got behind my back somehow.
Fuck. I'm not running any just now with Jake. I've only got spine shot rank 1. I don't have premonition, so spine shot rank 1's fucking pointless.
Why the fuck do you use Nea, you fucking idiot?
Didn't mind if someone uses Nea and they're just using everyone else's perks. As long as the fucker's not using their perks.
Come on, killer, you fucker.
You're running Leader, Premonition, Spine Chill.
And Calm Spirit.
Right. Okay, let's see if I can AFK killer, hopefully. Remember that time we were playing against the hillbilly on Sunday?
Yeah, he was standing on the hill.
The whole time to activate Noid.
Mm-hmm. And he's still fucking gonna get anybody.
Exactly. That was fucking hilarious, though. It was the fact that it got you first.
Yeah, of course. Who else?
You thought you'd be funny and get the generator that was right next to him.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good times.
I can laugh about that now. Yeah, that was fucking mad. He was like, AFK, AFK my ass, you fucker.
Just fuck, exactly. Like, what? Who thinks about that? Who does that for a strat? I'll just stand here, activate no aid. Fuck God. Oh wait a minute, Wraith, shit. Because I've not got a spine shot or a premonition.
Where are you?
I'm next to an exit gate. I'm fucked this game, because I'm going to be doing a lot of running about. Oh wait a minute. That could be a jungle gym.
There is, I'm doing a generator.
Me as well, man.
Oh,
I hear him go-
Hey whore.
Oh, that sounds like he's uncloaking.
Nice. What the fuck you stopped for, you fucking piece of shit? Yeah, I'm keeping it busy, he's chasing me.
Right, I've got, almost got a generator. Right, one generator done.
Yeah, he left. I need healing. I'm on the tractor, actually. So if I come here, we can heal. I'm gonna see first if he's somewhere here.
He's found me.
With you?
Aye, he's following me, alright. No, he's left me now.
Aye, he's probably going to me.
I just ran past the tractor, you went on it, so I'm guessing.
Yeah, I'm going on it. I'm going back up. When I come and heal me, yeah, he's coming this way.
Shit. on
this. No, I can hear him here. He's looking at me. I'm still on a tractor and he's here. You can actually heal me before he does anything. He's just walking around.
I think maybe two tractors, man, because I'm...
Oh, the other one.
Yep.
He's with me.
Oh my god. He's wasting so much time on you.
Yeah. Just climb up the other way. You have to go the other way.
That was good in a way, in terms of he wasted so much time on you.
Yeah.
Now we need to get you some points.
Yeah, I need some fucking. I don't know how much I have in.
Man, even a generator, you would have got some.
Yeah, there's a generator
points.
Here.
Where?
Here, in the jungle gym here.
Oh, fucking nice, let's do that. If we get that, that should get you enough points. And surviving.
Yeah, and surviving. And I have the. Who's coming?
Fuck. Way! No, he's chasing me.
Is he?
No, he's not, no. He knew he was playing against a superior player.
He left me, he's chasing her.
Nice, we've got the gen.
Oh, shit. Does he have Noid?
I don't know.
I have no fucking points.
Come around to one of the exit gates, bro.
I am going for one.
Right, Claudette is getting this one up here.
Stop! I'm gonna go for her. I don't have points anyway.
I'll come at you, man. I'll be the bait. He's getting camped though. Go to the other exit gate, dude. Or get this gen. Where are you? There's a gen next to one of the tractors in the field. No, it's like close to some hay bales and shit. Aye, cool, man.
I have half bold.
Oh, there you go. If you've got a bit over half bold and the gate.
Not over half, almost half full, I mean.
Oh shit, right.
Almost half. I wanna go for her.
Right, let's do it. I'll sweep in.
Alright, ready?
Hey, I'm running. Motherfucker. Got a bit of bow points.
Yeah.
See if we can get some more bow points off him if he comes running to the gate. Where are you at?
I'm just looking at
me. Oh shit, you're still on the track though.
Yeah.
Let's just hope he's not got no head. And if he does, 2 minutes have passed.
Oh,
baby. Oh my god, that ass so good.
He really just wants me to that. He doesn't have no way anymore. Can I make it to the gate?
100% man, if you jump over, jump back over and come down the ramp, you'll make it to the gate.
Bye. Are you healing?
Man, I don't have safe heal. If I had safe heal, I would have healed and fucking came right back over. You'll make it though, to this gate here, at the bottom, that you open. Because that one, when it gives you that first hit, boost you right over. Climb back over and then run down the ramp. Follow me, I'm waiting for you.
See. Where are you?
I'm between the trees. If you climb back over, you see me chasing down the ramp. Back
bye. The best thing is like, so many fucking killers actually rage quit when he starts like doing the jungle gym.
He's actually a fucking king of the jungle gym. Over there, but the one I'm at.
Is it closer?
The one I'm at is closer.
Which way, which side is it?
So, like, say you were to climb back over the tractor.
If you leave, just leave, and then you can point to the right direction.
Right, here.
When I start looking.
Where you're facing right now.
Yeah.
That is where the fucking gate is.
Yeah, how far is it? Oh, I can see it.
Yeah, see it there? Yeah, that's how far it is. So if you just climb over, back over that and run, he'll hit you once, but it'll take you. So, alright, climb back over that. And then just fucking start running.
Yeah, but he's waiting.
It's cool. Man, if you go over that and just start running down the ramp, right, he'll hit you once, but the hit will give you enough of a boost in front of him that you'll get away. Thank you. bold, man. If you survive, run. Yep, keep going. He's not going, right? He's going to hit you once. Boost you right to the fucking exit. Take that, you son of a bitch killer. Yes! Yeah, boy!
What? He's rank 18? What the fuck? Did he leave?
Oh, if he left, we couldn't chat. Thanks for all the 3 points. Same. There we go, he's left.
Oh man, that was so fucking awesome.
That was a good, that
oh,
was...
What the fuck? He got, what the fuck? He did, what? He didn't fucking even peep, man.
7,008,
what the fuck?
The thing is, man, he bailed on anything. Think, I mean, you think about it, he actually bailed on anything.
Fuck, if I knew, man, I would, like, I should have... Because I got maxed, right? I maxed the points, didn't I?
Max bonus.
Yeah. Oh, that poor guy got face camped. That was nice.
That was awesome. That was awesome when we both did, you know.
Yeah, like, the best thing is I have fucking clip of it. Oh man. That's fucking going on my profile.
DD, back there.
Yeah, yeah.
I watch a lot of Angry Plug these days. I like how he plays, it's fun.
I mean, he does really fucking, of course. I mean, the more the killer is like. Fucking bitch around.
You've seen games where the killer like literally only chases him all game because he's that pissed off.
Yeah.
he's that fucking got that much rage. He just follows him all game.
Yeah, and he's so good that he actually like he doesn't give a fuck. He can always peep back when he wants.
Exactly.
I mean, if I was like him, I would fucking mess with him. Man, that was fun.
That was good. That was considering the other games where it's just been fucking lag and all that shit. That was good. Mm.
Rank 18 too. I actually played a good game.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm enjoying getting in games quick.
Yeah, I wish we could like do this in on a European server.
Oh man. It's like, oh yeah, we're from Europe. Let's play a European game. Nope.
Nope, you're not. God, I have a friend, he's so fucking fucked up. He's sending me the most fucking sick Snapchats.
Definitely sounds
he's
like...
He's either taking a shit in the ladies' bathroom at work. He fucking sent me a snap at noon 2 days ago with such a sad face. And I said, oh, I'm not feeling so good, I forgot to send you a pooping snap. And I'm like... Oh my god, you're really fucked up in the head. Who's not ready?
Meg. Nice.
Oh, I almost spelled power. Man, that was close.
Power-F.
Power-F. Alright, 3 more good games. Get my own.
Let's see what we got this time.
Oh man, I was like, is it the fucking...
Man, have it been a Mori?
Yeah.
That changes shit.
Yeah, that changes everything. But it's strange that Mori doesn't like give you like it should be like really that pink one should be like really you get maybe 2 in a blood web. In 50 levels.
Yeah.
But they should if you Mori everybody you get like max pip.
That's the only thing though, like if the Mori people they're actually they're almost doing themselves out of points that way, aren't they? You know?
Yeah.
So it's like a double-edged sword. It's like, okay, I can kill survivors easy, but actually, chase points is where I get a lot of points.
Is anybody near me?
Is
the raid? Maybe it's the same guy.
Oh, let's just get this fucking chain.
Ah, you bitch.
Meg, you fuck. I don't even have spines or premonition.
He's coming here. Hide.
That's it. Chase the Meg. Fuck that Meg. Right, I'm gonna go to another generator then.
Where are you? Wait, I lost you.
I'm going back to that same generator.
All back to the same generator.
Wait a minute. I'm gonna hide here behind this tree. There's Meg, fuck off!
Well, let's do it. I have a leader. We can do it fast.
Let's just do it. Bro, juke that fuck anyway.
Yeah, she's still here running around the house.
Aye, fuck her.
I have spine chill. I'm gonna tell you something about this.
Go, bro.
Spine chill, he looked at us, but he's not looking at us. She's here running around us. He's coming. Meg is there.
Hey, fuck bye.
Come here, Meg, you fucking bitch.
Oh, killer stun, fuck bye.
Yeah, you joke, I'm gonna heal her.
I just didn't realize that I've got fucking sprint burst and it just fucks up. Oh, there we go, there's my objections to fill.
What?
Man, telling you, map, increased range, killer belongings, easy fucking win. If I can get the gen inside the fucking tower.
He went by, anyhow, by the gen that we started.
That gen, is that gen being done or is it almost done?
Yeah, it's done. Me and the other girl did it. That fucking Meg. I'm doing a gen that's next to the shack. Hopefully he's chasing Maximus. Can you see if he's chasing him?
Nope, I can hear a heartbeat next to the big tower room though.
Okay. Oh, he's that far. How he did that, because it wasn't even close to the skill check zone. I'm almost done with number 4.
I'm almost done as well.
That's me.
Oh
shit!
Oh, nice. Wraith anywhere near you?
No.
Shit, no idea where it is.
And my premonition is going off. Don't go away, crows. Stay there. Nice.
Hey, fuck bye.
Fuck bye. Yeah, he's not even close. I mean, I hear his bell, but there's no.
Oh, there we go.
Again.
I'm doing a generator outside the tower, so is Meg coming to help me, the little bitch?
I can hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, there you are.
He's looking at us.
Run, fuck bye!
Did that fucking guy bring us to us?
Oh, I took a hit.
Ooh, I found a Jenny. Is he chasing anybody?
Me?
I'm going inside.
Oh,
shit.
He's got me, but I've got a killer stun. Shit.
Ah, toolbox, yay, free toolbox. Where are you? Where is bringing you to the basement, maybe?
No. Oh, goodbye, fuck boy!
Ah, he doesn't have it, nice. I didn't even see. Oh, there's one. Oh, cool. She's opening it. I can get some more points now. There are two gates right next to each other. Generator, there's a gate right next to it.
He's taking me far away.
Is he camping?
I don't know.
Does he have no way? He doesn't.
Don't think so, man. He's here, yeah. Invisible.
Run,
fuck boy!
Run, did you see where the gates were?
Yep. Nice, good save.
Stop.
Everybody, get some heal points. Oh, run! Yeah, fuck back.
He must be so low level. Yeah, I got a toolbox too. Yeah, he's rank 15, but he did good.
Let's go 8k. This person is next to the hatch.
If you're down.
That's it. Just fucking stay there, Meg.
Yeah. That's kind of, but like going to the basement just to get bonus, that's...
See if she can upgrade her torch. For a toolbox. What was in there? Oh, it was a toolbox! Fucking get a toolbox! Go. Let's play this shit.
Alright, two more good games.
Last thing I remember.
Yeah, if we could just get to a game lobby like this with a European lobby.
It's so hard, man.
He's so fucking hard.
Nice. Igor has invented to play Dead by Daylight. Fuck that dick.
Funny. That was cool, toolbox. And somebody opened the hatch and just left it. Not the hatch, the thing.
Really?
The chest and just left the toolbox in it.
I know, she fucking... I was like, bitch, trade your torch.
Well, that's a free toolbox, I mean, I don't mind it.
Definitely not. especially when you get loads of fucking torches on the blood web. Ugh. 1, 2, 3. Feels a little bit laggy.
Yeah, it does.
This is one of those that can
go either way.
Exactly, man.
Wanna do another one?
I know we've waited for a, you can wait for a bit, but this one screams to me it's not going to be good. Let me check again. One. Nah, man, fuck that. Yeah.
I mean, it's not that hard to get lobbies now, so.
Nah, that's just too laggy.
Yeah, what time is it? Oh, almost 10 o'clock. I just can't wait to get into my own fucking bed tonight. I'm so sick of damn hotels.
You're away again next week?
Not next week, but week after that I'm gonna go again.
Oh, man.
Yeah, and that's gonna be probably the last week, because I wanna help them, because they really, really need help.
Right.
But, yeah. I think I fucking gained like 2 or 3 kilos by eating all those fucking burgers and shit. Damn, I mean, like, I eat sushi once a week, but then I eat like a burger with pulled pork,
right,
coleslaw, onion rings, and chili cheese fries.
So full on burger, man.
Yeah.
It's not quite like, it's maybe half a second, but it's definitely not as big a delay as that last one. So let's see, how am I getting on with that?
Maybe I should spend some money on cold yet. No, you fucker!
What?
Oh man. He took the fucking hemorrhagic syringe. Oh, my anti-acid. Gonna be interesting. I don't have anything.
Man, do you even have any perks yet?
Yeah, I do. It's only rank ones. So it's gonna be a challenge.
Mate, I'm running a level 26 Jake.
She's 25. I have self healing 1, botany 2.
Do you know how long you need for self-heal 1 to actually heal you?
Yeah, 30%. Well, actually, it's 45 in Botany 2, because Botany 2 is
50%. Oh, you got Botany as well, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's a trapper, though, so...
Right, I'm just going for this shit. No, it's a hillbilly.
But I have Calm Spirit. And of course, it's right by me.
Oh, yes. Justice. Justice has been served.
Oh, Calm Spirit worked. Didn't scare the birds. Well, I can see her. But I'm not sure if I should. But I can go for her. But I'm gonna do this thing first. No, you fuck. Oh, what a piece of shit. I hope I can write an explorer. Oh, you're kidding me.
What is going on?
Gonna be a people else. I'm halfway with Jen.
Close, and I can hear the heartbeat.
Yeah, Yeah, there's no chance they're coming.
Mate, he's coming.
Towards me or you?
He's doing what all hillbillies do.
Yeah, I'll standing make... front and the...
No. He makes it look like he's going far, and then he just chainsaws right back. I just say to myself, if it's setting up to be one of those games, the shit is going to just go fucking fall on us, I'm going to lose a pip, so I thought I'd may as well try to save the bitch. But they're doing pretty good juking. Oh shit.
Yeah, how far is she? Yeah, she's far. I'm coming.
Oh, they're picking them up, yes.
We're going to go to the house and do the Jenny inside, I think.
Right, cool man, let's do it.
Or we can do this one outside here.
We can give it a try anyway, man.
Why is it going so slow?
It's because I got chainsawed.
Ah, shit, he has that thing. And he's coming probably here now.
Hey, what are we going to do?
Let's hide. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Oh shit, I'm lagging. Why are you standing in my way, guy? No! Fucking he lagged the shit out of me, that fucker.
Me too, man.
Get away. Fucking lag switching, motherfucker. Yeah, he's lag switching. This is shit.
Mate! Just so I was getting to the fucking pallet. Oh,
yeah,
what's that?
He's fucking lag switching. Because the game was fucking smooth all the time.
There was no fucking pallet, there's no windows at that bit.
You can try to get up.
Damn, leaves. Coming for you. that's what I mean, man. Right? There's so many people that run Iron Grasp because no one wants fucking sabotage anymore. If I had a good sabotage, I'd fucking run it.
Yo, I made it! And he was, of course, right there. Nice.
I might get my pip.
I'm not getting in it.
I've almost got a feel of
it. I healed you twice, but I don't think I have any sense. I got maybe at 5 rank, maybe. I mean, I did get your to it. No, I didn't get your to it, but I healed you.
I got someone off the hook, full objective.
Yeah, you've
got a killer stun.
Yeah, you have 3-7, you have 7.5.
The only thing is I just fucking lost my map. Perfect. I think it's probably just a good killer, mate. We've got all rank 1s as well. All of us rank 1.
Really?
And Justice was a prick who DC'd. That, another, I think, nice camping. You're rank 1 and you camp. The DC pissed me off as well.
Oh, he left.
I
didn't get to tell him I had lag and shit. Oh, I fucking didn't lose my peep.
Oh man, 7.1. You lucky bitch.
Let's see. Gonna load out. And it said I didn't have any perks on the.
I know, I've seen that. You put that whole shit without perks. Rank 2 sabotage, but what are you doing there?
I'm getting such shit.
No.
I just want a Peach boss and I'm gonna do Dwight.
I'm doing Dwight next as well. I kinda want to just completely prestige Jake, but fucking love when you've got, I love the skin when they've got a bottle over their face, that's cool as shit.
I see that Kitty is playing alone with Gleb, Grimman, looks like it.
Is it? Alright.
Yeah, because Ronan left, so I invited them.
Moderately thicken the dark mist. Let's do it. How about greatly thicken the dark mist? Actually, that'll fucking do.
That fucking doo-doo-doo was a fucking epic doo-doo-doo, man.
That's one of the moments that you play fucking Dead by Daylight for.
Yeah.
It was just so
like
fucking...
Like a double doo-doo-doo. One in front and one in the back, man. That was fucking spit roasting, dude.
I was practically fucking tongue in his ass.
Yeah. You were basically standing right behind him, like you were sniffing his ass.
I was pushing forward and I couldn't go any further forward.
Yeah.
Fucking right up that hoe's ass. Take it, bitch.
But I have the toolbox, maybe. I don't know if I have the leader. But I mean, I used the toolbox that I found on a generator, and I did half a gen with like maybe 2 millimeters of the toolbox.
Aye.
Without any perk.
Any perk.
Yeah.
The toolbox is good. I mean, it's a good strat to get the toolbox and then use some add-ons to help prepare it. It's good for when you're getting those fucking tight games and you've only got 2 generators left. And you use the toolbox just to absolutely fly through one. Oh shit, everyone's waiting for me. I said move, bitch. Get out the way. Ten freaky girls.
Oh man. What time is it? 10 o'clock. Oh, tomorrow I'm gonna have fucking fish with a salad. With a vinegar and olive oil dressing.
So what kind of fish you thinking?
Salmon.
Got to be the salmon.
No, actually, it's going to be trout, farm trout.
Oh, right. Trout's quite nice as well.
It's cheap here. Well, cheap. I mean,
yeah,
cheap by the Norwegian standards. And it's a chainsaw again. What the fuck?
Is it chainsaw again? Yeah, but it's fuck.
Wait, you're Jake, right?
Yep. I'm behind you.
Okay, let's do this jump. Oh, he's coming.
To this Jenny.
Yeah, we can do it fast if she comes. I mean, 9% is 9% faster.
I mean, look at that shit. It's definitely going quite fast, man. There's some bitch getting up in it.
What's she doing?
Nice. Some sabotaging a hook.
What the fuck to the Jenny, bitch? That's where the points are.
Especially when you do it co-op as well, you get more points within a co-op.
You gonna do one, that one, and the co-op? Alright, he's coming.
I don't know where from.
Oh, I hear that fucking hagger. I'm right by him. No, oh, you fucking whore stole my points. Stop. Stop. Run, you fucking Jake! What the fuck? Oh shit, you got me. Nice. Fucking hagger, you piece of shit. Where are you?
I went the opposite way from where the killer was when you guys unhooked him.
Oh shit, he's close. I'm by the barn.
I'm close to the barn.
Okay, can you come inside the barn? I'm gonna be at the far end in the corner. Because he's chasing hagger. I'm right by some haystacks outside. Oh, he's chasing fucking hagger. That fucking horse took him. Oh, fucking bitch.
I see.
Is there a generator inside?
Let's look for one, man. And nope.
Hey, she took him down again.
Nice. What? So just fucking try to rush these shit, man. Oh. Motherfucker!
Oh, he didn't see me, thanks to you. I was right behind him. I can't fucking believe it.
Fuck you, bitch! Oh man, I ran right into him.
Why? Oh, I was like, why can't I fucking see ya?
Oh, this person is definitely running Iron Grasp. I'm going down the fucking basement.
Of course you are. Well, he's not a camper, so I'm coming for you, I guess. Is there anybody closer to you than me? I'm doing a generator.
There's two people. One looks like they're just fucking gonna hide. One looks like they're gonna come. Think the person has been saving. Me. That lady Joker looks like they're coming close. Oh, they're all coming. You're actually, they're both of them are coming.
He's here. Just continue to do to jump. They can heal you probably too.
No!
Got her, I'm coming for you.
So is that a...
There's like a little bit lag. I'm doing a generator close to the other one. Well, he carried you past the generator, probably. That I'm doing now, that was close to the one we start wanted to start. In the jungle gym.
Behind you.
Okay, he doesn't have that shit at least. You wanna do this Jenny or go for her?
Do the Jenny, then go for her. Or maybe she's go for it, I don't know.
Am I lagging?
Way, motherfucker!
Oh, the fuck!
Bye.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, hit me there. Nice.
Get her.
Oh, she's already. Heal this shit. Well, man, if he fucking camps me now, I'll be so fucking pissed.
Yeah.
Healing speed.
Yep.
Is that you coming for me?
Nope. I'm getting a gin. I'm dead. Don't worry about it. This is my third time.
Yeah, but I would like somebody to... Ooh! Oh shit, I'm on fucking run too!
He's coming to the other fucking...
Where is he chasing somebody else?
He's went to the other gen, the one that me and you started doing. Because obviously he must have thought to himself, they're going to fucking do this while I've got this guy. Heal me, fuck boy.
Okay, I got at least 5k. Which is okay.
Me as well.
The game has been like really weird. It's like smooth and really laggy and shit.
Go!
Oh shit! He's fucking lagging into the tractor. Where are you?
I went looking for a generator down this way, but I don't know, it's done. Fucking done. Does that mean the two generators are right fucking next to each other?
Yeah, maybe we should just try the one that we...
Right, I'm going back to the one that me and you were doing.
Yeah, I was trying to go that way, but I think she's bringing them here. No, I saw her. Okay, go back to, she's chasing her. I'm running towards
her. I'm doing it.
Okay, maybe you should do it and I could... I don't know where the gates fucking are, either.
Right, he's picking her up. Fucking let's get this gen done.
Yeah, you do... are you close to it?
I'm about one-fifth of the way to go.
Okay, I'm by a gate. Should I just stay by the gate?
Stay by the gate, bro. Stay by the gate. Because he'll come for me. He's coming for me. He's got a hook right by me.
I see her. Oh, she's down.
I'm gonna go and hide.
Oh man, that generator is fucking almost done.
Mate, it needs about another 2 seconds. But I'm hurt.
I'm going for it.
Yeah, fuck boy. Oh shit. That could be okay. I thought both the exit gates were on the same side there. I was like, oh fuck off, against the hillbilly.
I'm going for the one by the basement. Yeah. I'm almost open. I'm just gonna gun it. I'm open, the one by the basement is open. Can you make it to the one by the basement, or...?
I'm trying to, man, yeah, I've definitely... I lost the killer.
Okay.
He's chasing the other Jake.
That's good, as long as that's you, right? Tell me when you're close to the gate.
I'm at the basement house.
Yep, I'm inside actually. I can hear you by the gate. Where are you?
Behind you.
Oh, come here. Should we go get the Hagar or?
Hagar's fucked. They've been hooked twice. Dead.
Do you want to do the generator inside, or just...
If you've not got full points, man, let's try it.
I don't have full points now. I have almost full heal, actually. Oh, he fell off!
Wow.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm full.
Let's bail.
Where's Hagar?
Man,
Hagar. I mean, if it wasn't the chainsaw guy, I would like let him hit me once, but it's kind of hard with the chainsaw.
Hagar must have run out of the gate.
Yeah, fuck. I got more now. I don't want to be.
Oh, there we go,
greedy.
Man. All
I
of
got
us.
Full survivor and full.
All of us
objective
got...
and yeah, I got 15k. A bit more. Yeah, 15, a bit over 16. Look at Hagar, he got fucking shitload of points.
So that's a perfect example, man. He didn't camp.
Yeah, look at him, fucking almost 20k.
Exactly. Almost a double pip. I think I'm going to call it quits for the night there, man.
Alright.
See you on tomorrow at some point, I'm sure.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I gotta get my load back.
Oh, man, fucking right.
5 weeks of doing nothing.